Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about New Zealand Dependent Spouse Visa, in which I would be speaking about two very important points which the applicants must take care of while applying for their visas. New Zealand has got a very good policy, and New Zealand student visa holders, New Zealand work visa holders, they may apply for dependent spouse visas for their partners. The category of the visa, that is a visitor visa or a dependent work visa, would depend on the status of a spouse, that is student visa, work visa, or a New Zealand resident or a citizenship holder. So friends, keep watching to know about these two important points. If your spouse is in New Zealand, whether on a student visa, a work visa, or your spouse is a New Zealand resident or a citizen, then as per the policy, you may be eligible to apply for dependent visas. Now, the dependent partner visa, that is work visa, or a visitor visa, would depend on the status of your spouse who is in New Zealand. Irrespective of the visa category, that is dependent work visa, or a dependent spouse visitor visa, you must fulfill two very important conditions. The first condition is that you must be in a genuine and stable relationship with your spouse. As these visas are largely based on your relationship with your spouse, the case officer must be satisfied that your relationship is genuine and it is a stable relationship. For this, the applicants need to attach various documentation which prove that the relationship is genuine and you have entered into this relationship to maintain it on a long-term basis. The document varies depending on your circumstances. Applicants must attach documentation which shows that their marriage has taken place as per the rituals of their culture. Their marriage has got social recognition, they are financially dependent or interdependent on each other. So these are few of the examples of the documentation which the applicants may provide with their application for New Zealand Dependent Spouse Visa. The second very important requirement for dependent spouse visas is that you must be living together in a stable relationship. The case officer must be satisfied that you have spent considerable amount of living together as a husband and wife. This is the requirement for the visa to be granted under partnership category, that is partnership based visitor visa or a partnership based work visa. If you do not fulfill the living together condition, then you may not be eligible for dependent visas under partnership categories, but you may be granted other visas if your relationship is genuine. So the applicants must take care that they attach the relevant documentation which shows that the partnership is genuine and stable, and which shows that the couple has been living together in a stable relationship. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about dependent visas for New Zealand, please contact West Highlander. We can guide you about the documentation required as per your personal circumstances, can guide you about the process, and guide you about the submission of your applications. Thank you.